boy's name is what?
Snot.
You call the guy Snot?
Snot Boogie. Yeah.
Snot Boogie. You like the name?
What?
Snot Boogie. This kid whose mama went to the trouble of christening him Omar Isaiah Betts? You know, he forgets his jacket. So his nose starts running, and some asshole, instead of giving him a Kleenex, he calls him Snot. So he's Snot forever. Doesn't seem fair.
Life just be that way, I guess.
So, who shot Snot?
I ain't going to no court. Motherfucker ain't have to put no cap in him, though.
Definitely not.
I mean, he could have just whipped his ass like we always whip his ass.
Well, I agree with you.
He's gonna kill Snot. Snot been doing the same shit since I don't know how long. Kill a man over some bullshit. I'm saying. And every Friday night, we in the alley behind the cut rate, we rolling bones, you know? I mean, all the boys from around the way, and we roll till late.
Alley crap game, right?
Like every time. He Snot. And fade a few shooters. Play it out to the pots deep. Snatch and run.
What, every time?
Couldn't help himself.
Let me understand you. Every Friday night, you and your boys will shoot crap, right? And every Friday night, your pal Snot Boogie. He'd wait till there was cash on the ground, then you'd grab the money and run away? You let him do that?
I mean, we'd catch him and beat his ass, but ain't nobody never go past that.
I gotta ask you, if every time Snot Boogie would grab the money and run away, why'd you even let him in the game?
What?
Well, Snot Boogie always stole the money. Why'd you let him play?
Got to. This America, man.
The number of addicted infants born in Manhattan area hospitals has risen steadily over the past few years. Hospital officials say that the care required by these, the smallest victims of the cocaine epidemic, has severely impacted the available resources allocated for pediatric care. In other news, an unidentified man found floating face down in the East River is believed to be yet another victim in an ongoing drug war that continues to plague our city.
Can I get an amen?
Just stay.